Nugent Hopkins, but you can see he's talking to Glenn Gullickson, one of the assistant coaches. Pulley Arby's not making eye contact. And whether you want to say that's frustration or passion, I don't care. I'm not worried about that. That's a response. I want to see guys get angry. It's okay to be angry. And if you can play at that level...